Happy Tuesday, everyone. Hey, chess is starting Monday, October 1st. That was last Monday. Room 332, any level is welcome. There are no cuts, no matter if you're a beginner or a state champion. There's a place for you on our chess team. Check it out. Mondays, 2:45 to 4 o'clock. And hey, also, if you're interested in being on speech team and you haven't talked to me yet, stop by and see me in room 228. Speech team's coming. Here are your announcements.
Boys soccer beat Harlem 1-0 last night.
The girls tennis team for the Fresh Soft placed third at conference. For first place, number one doubles, Kennedy Spockman and Addie Glitz. Second place, number two doubles, Lauren Bixler and Elizabeth Goldie. Number two singles, Caroline Helms. And third place for number three doubles, Allie Kuhn and Emily Webster.
Any new athlete to Freeport High School Athletics must attend one code of conduct meeting with their parent or guardian. Any freshman or other new athletes interested in participating in a winter or sport must attend the meeting on Monday, October 22nd at 6 p.m. in the Freeport High School cafeteria.
Freeport Swim Team is hosting a home meet Thursday at 4:30. See you there.
Fellowship of Christian athletes will meet each Thursday from 6:45 to 7:10 in room 213.
October 15th is exclusion day for many freshmen that have not turned in their ninth grade physical and seniors that did not turn in proof of their required meningitis vaccine. Make your appointment today. Talk to the school nurse for any questions.
There will be a short informational meeting on Wednesday for anyone interested in going out for boys swimming and diving. The meeting will be in room 319 right after school. It should only take 10 minutes. If you have any questions, please see Coach Evans.
Picture retake day is October 15th.
Congratulations to Devin Sewer yesterday. He qualified for state at sectionals, took a four-hole playoff, and he made it.
Hey, so Gannon, who's going to win? Dodgers, Brewers?
I'm going to have to go with the LA Dodgers in seven games. I think their experience of being in the postseason for multiple years in a row now is going to show, even though the Brewers are hot. I'm going to go with the Dodgers in seven.
What about Red Sox, Yankees?
I think the Yankees are going to pull it out tonight, but then I think it goes back to Boston, and Boston wins it in five.
So what about the Cubs?
They're done.
Oh. Have a good day.